And now please join the Winnipeg Football Club in welcoming the newest members of the Canadian Football Hall of Fame, the class of 2009. He was an executive for six Grey Cups between 1971 and 2001. Four of those as a Grey Cup winner in 1971, 1992, 1998, and 2001. Under his direction, McMahon Stadium was converted from a pro sports to a multi-purpose amateur professional facility. He helped raise over $32 million worth of improvements for the facility. He played a major role in the 1986-87 Save Our Stamps campaign and was the founder and director of the Stampeder Wall of Fame Committee and its Alumni Association. In the builder category, Tony Anselmo. In the player category, he played linebacker for 2 years with the BC Lions, joined Calgary as a free agent in 1991, where he remained for 13 years. He played his last year with the Saskatchewan Roughriders in 2004 and finished in second place on the league's all-time defensive tackles list with 1,086 yards or tackles. He played in six Grey Cups, winning three in 1992, 1998, and 2001, all with the Stampeders, and he was a five-time Western All-Star and a three-time CFL All-Star. Linebacker Alondra Johnson. After a brief NFL career, he signed as a free agent with the BC Lions in August of 1986. He would play all but 1 year with BC, winning five Western All-Star honors, and was voted a CFL All-Star in 1988, 1990, and 1991. He was named to the BC Lions Wall of Fame and was voted in as a member of the Lions' 50th season Dream Team. BC-born offensive tackle Jim Mills. He played in the Ottawa Roughriders 1981 to 1984 teams, the Edmonton Eskimos in 86 and 87, and with Calgary in 88. An Eastern All-Star twice, a Western All-Star once, and in all cases became a CFL All-Star in 82, 83, and 86. He played in three Grey Cups and won in 1987. Offensive guard, Rudy Phillips. He played for 13 years with Montreal as an Alouette and a Concorde from 1972 to 1984. He won six Eastern All-Star Awards between 1975 and 1982 and three CFL All-Star Awards. In 1977, he was runner-up for the CFL Most Outstanding Defensive Player and was the Grey Cup's Outstanding Defensive Player. He played in five Grey Cups, winning two rings in 1974 and 1977. London, Ontario's defensive tackle, Glenn Weir. Fans, please join the Winnipeg Football Club in once again congratulating the newest members of the Canadian Football Hall of Fame. Tony Anselmo, Alondra Johnson, Jim Mills, Rudy Phillips, and Glenn Weir.